car wash. And no, I'm not washing my car. I'm cleaning some of my equipment. Of course, these are frames, and my frames have plastic foundation, plastic cell. And it's really tough, but who in the world ever came up with a way to clean them? Here I am, kind of spraying a little bit, just getting familiar with how this is going to work. This wand doesn't spray very well. I'm going to switch wands in just a little bit. But I've got wax mop, and I've got to clean this all off. As far as I'm concerned, unless you have diseases, you can clean this stuff up and use it again. That's what my plan is. That's what I'm doing, and it's working really well. I saw another YouTube video where a guy was using his own home power washer, but I don't have one. So I thought, how about the car wash? So here we are at the car wash. You can see that it's getting all the cells out. Look at how much I've got to clean. Now you can scrub and scratch all the way. All in all, it worked pretty good. Thank you, Lord.